Alright guys, 68cards.com here doing the random divisional of Five Star Baseball. JJ picking up 3, Steve L 1, and Mike D with 2. Thank you to you 3 for getting in. I appreciate it. Here's the case. Hopefully there's some bouncers in it. Let's do the dice. Alright. The dice says randomize 2 times. Alright. Just pull up random.org. What's up, you missed? There's the division. 1 time and 2 times. AL West, NL West, NL Central, AL Central, NL East, and AL East. Copy these bad boys. Get the names here. Paste them in. 1. JJ on top. Mike D, Steve L. JJ, Mike D, JJ. Last time, good luck, guys. Steve L, Mike D, Mike D, Mike D. Or, I'm sorry, Mike D twice, and then JJ 3 in a row. Alright, here we go. Steve L, AL West, Mike D, NL West, and NL Central, JJ, AL Central, NL East, and AL East. Mike is not in the house, I don't believe. He might be. Steve and JJ, if you want to trade, do any trades, let me know. If not, I'll get it ripping. Let me know if you guys want to trade at all. Steve, are you good with yours, or do you want to try and trade yours, or your spot there? JJ is good. What's up, Gerbers? Just want to make sure we're good. Steve, give me one sec. JJ's chat's not working, so I just sent him a text here. Cool, man. All right. Hey Steve, JJ has a proposal to you. If you'd like to, he knows your team's the Braves there. So he was going to offer you the Braves for Angels trade only. The divisions remain the same, so you would just receive the Braves, he would receive the Angels. Is that something you're interested in, or? Angels are his favorite team there, that's why he's doing it. What's up, Nelly? Let me know if you want to do that, bud. Steve, if you're there. What do you think, Maddox? What do you think? Angels for Braves. Yep, straight up teams only. So you would keep the rest of the teams in the division. So you would receive the Braves, he would receive the Angels. Okay. All right. Perfect. All right, JJ, that's all set. He has the Braves. JJ has the Angels. JJ says, thank you very much, sir. The Angels are his boys, and good luck to you. All right, guys, here we go. Box one. This one doesn't want to come out. Must be a good one. First up, Josh Hamilton. Followed by for the Mariners, Ken Griffey Jr. out of 30. Nice hit for the Mariners there. Up next, the Braves, Dale Murphy. He's back again. He was here last night as well. Followed by the Yanks, Mike Messina. Zap, I have some Bowman Sterling football after this if you're interested, brother. Next up, ooh, autograph jumbo relic book. Ooh. Oh boy, Willie Mays, our second one. Willie Mays is back at it. Boom, baby. Followed by Mr. Harper out of 30. Yeah, that was a nice box. Let's see if box two can top it. Ozzy Smith. For the Yankees, Paul O'Neill. For the Chicago Cubs, Billy Williams. For the Red Sox, Pedro Martinez out of 25. For the Phillies, out of 10, 8 of 10, Cole Hamels. Followed by the Rockies, Troy Tulowitzki out of 35. Box two in the books. Box three. Strasburg. For the Rangers, Profar out of 386. For the Atlanta Braves, Tom Glavine. Out of 333. For the Cubs, Anthony Rizzo out of 386. For the Cardinals, out of 65, Lee Smith. Next up, for the Rangers, 25 of 25, Mr. Nolan Ryan. There is what she wrote. Thanks, guys, for joining in. We'll have some more five-star posted to the site this weekend. I appreciate it.